Hello, I'm Mike Favetta. The parents of Kristen McCartney, a Seton Hall University student who died during COVID isolation, have filed a wrongful death lawsuit against the school. The lawsuit alleges school officials failed to monitor McCartney, who had a rare form of epilepsy. Members of the Cherry Hill Police Department attended the annual flagging of the graves at Locust Wood Cemetery. Volunteers put flags on veterans' headstones to honor their service to our country.